Greetings and welcome, fellow lords and ladies, to this semi-grand campaign in Crusader Kings 2. We are going to make the Dutch great again. Soon. Should probably find the court physician. I suppose I can get better recruits. Get some more Dutch guys in. Yeah, let's just recruit him. And that's basically all I can do. I mean, what's your chance? It's not very high. Do I really not have a better counselor? Nope. Let's see. Within diplomatic range, just men. Alright, so, and who are willing to join my court? There's a couple of guys, but you're landed, so this is more of a diplomatic appointment. How about any spy masters? Are there any of my culture group? A Reginar. Who has claims. And he's not married. Yeah. I mean, I'd love to take him, but the problem mostly is that with the plan that I am basically got it, is that I want to find people that actually have claims on duchies and all that. Of course, the Duchy of Brabant does not exist, so there can't be a claimant for that. But have to look for every single bit of land. Let's see, Duchy of Gallery also does not have any claimants. And there's no claimants here. No claimants here. There's claimants for this one. But she doesn't want to come to court. She's quite old, so that's not gonna happen most likely. This is the Duke of Saxony. That's gonna be tricky to get. There's no claimants for this one either. Let's see. Oh, Hainaut is kind of an interesting one, because Countess Richilde of Hainaut is married to this Count, who is of Van Vlaanderen. Which basically means that it's very likely that this province will flip to Flanders, because there's a Van Vlaanderen on the throne. Alright, let's actually start time a bit. We'll begin at 3 speed. Alright, so we're now betrothed. Let's see. Well, he doesn't like me, but he's Dutch. And he's about as good. Alright. That's fine. Can I get you a wife? It's high learning. Decline, thank you. Alright, so I should really set up some special titles before I forget. So, court tutor, that needs to be someone of my culture. You can do it. Alright, so you're also my commander, so someone with high marshal to help bolster any kids you make. Because I want to make sure that I have got some decently strong leaders. Decently strong people in my courts. Most of my courtiers I can't marry often, however, so I want to make sure that I've got enough. Alright, that's fair. You shouldn't be using that against me. Now, what I'm kind of hoping here is that my liege goes to war with France for Zealand. Because that belongs to me. Now, most likely, he will not go to war on my behalf. Because emperors are dicks like that. Alright, so you need an education focus. Alright, you are pretty meh across the board. I'm giving you intrigue. And I know, it's usually not a great idea to create intrigue bombs in your own court because they might turn against you. I know. I'm still gonna do it. Because I want to. Alright. We're making some money each month. Alright, so he's creating titles. And you should totally do that. He's young, he's headstrong, he's got claims. He usually declares quite soon, although they may have to do something. Alright, so the invasion of England is still going on, and looks like William the Conqueror has already won. Yep. So he's now just fighting against the Norwegian invasion. Oh, Bill. You're gonna create so much problems on that island. Did he actually kill... Let's see, where's Wessex? Nice. I think he's completely replaced the line. Yeah. He's been stripped of all his titles. And it does not look like any of the Godwin line is in charge. Nope, that's the end of that. Alright, let's speed it up a little bit. Oh. What's this? Oh, it's just Flandre doing some housekeeping. Alright. Now I directly control both Holland and West Frisia. Kennen. I'm not sure if I'm approving of these new names. Well, I suppose historically it's more accurate. Alright, come on. Declare war on France. Being raided, that's annoying, but not really my concern. Friuli, yeah. You must be swimming in gold. Yeah. You got artifacts. The Iron Crown of Lombardy, which you're wearing. Why would you not wear? Yes, good. I like having ambitious, that's a good trait for me. She's my sister. Let's stay diplomatic. Alright. More duchies being created. And he's going to war for Valencia. Well, that's something you can do, I suppose. Which one is that? Alright. How was he able to do that? Alright, so... Oh. That's not great. Ferrara, alright. He's trying to get all the Italian countryside on his side. I mean, Tuscany is usually the one that sticks up the biggest. That creates the biggest stink in the empire. But we'll see. Could join a society. It's an independence faction. I can't join it because I'm still under a regency, but not for much longer. Tough soldier, that's not great, but well. Alright. What? Alright, so we were frail, but we're now sturdy, because I guess those two can't coexist. Alright. What to do, what to do. I'm gonna go with war. Just to boost my skills in that regard. We are what? Doing what? An embargo war? Come on! Come on, give me a war that I can actually use. Right, so I can summon about 1,000 troops. That's not enough. So I'm really banking on actually getting a... Alright. The name West Frisia is a relic of times past, when the Frisians had presence in these lands, with them driven out and replaced by the mighty Dutch. People have begun calling our realm Holland instead, after the forested lands that formed the center of the duchy. Yeah, that's indeed where the name comes from. Perhaps it's time for us to embrace the change in new whose new names. Alright, well. Yeah, actually, because that makes it a little bit easier for me to pronounce them, so... We are now indeed the Duchy of Holland. Alright, what do you want? I'll accept. And I'll take the prestige. Because right now I'm... don't have quite enough of that. Alright, so... I want to... Build a war chest. You really don't have anyone better? I'll accept, but if you send me to die, I'm gonna be angry. Cause I kinda need the prestige right now. Being a commander helps. We are in Netherlands, so Flatland is where we are. Alright, so... Can I arrange a betrothal with you? Someone with stewardship, perhaps. Someone young. That will yield me with plenty of strong Dutchmen. Well, you're not bad. Because I need to start growing my family line a bit more. And designated regent, I probably should also do that. I'll make it you. That's not great. No, I kind of want to shift my laws away. Alright, so... Yay, Pope likes me. Likes me. I want to shift over to primogeniture. But I can't do it yet because I don't quite have a high enough rank. Well, that's quick. Alright, so, yeah. Left them betrothed. Go to war with France already. Come on, Heinrich. We got dysentery, that's not great. Alright, have you picked up any alliances? No. We are going to be... unyielding. Any chance I can make an alliance? Let's see, I have pacts with you. Alright, so let's form an alliance with you. He will not do it with me. Alright, so... Sicily, alright. That's a nice name. No inherent traits yet. Alright. So now that I have a child, I can't do anything. Oh, what's this? Ooh, I can claim Hungary for my wife. The council says no. I could do it. I'm mostly thinking, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Because I don't think my ally would have quite the manpower. Well, that was quick. So, let's see. Well, Adelaide is not on the list. That's fine. Yeah, he can come. You know, my strategy really banks a bit too much, perhaps, on the fact that we need you to go to war with France. Would you please do that? You are not skilled in anything particularly, but your focus is mostly on wealth. It's not where your strength is with your traits, but, well, just gonna have to do. A renewed jihad, huh. That's not great. They lose territory or something? This is a invitation to the Hell Society. I'm not interested in that. I mean, my traits are not really good enough to join any society, so I'm gonna have to pass on that. Alright, so we have a new daughter. Neat. Or a new niece, rather. Yeah, keep them coming. Alright, let's hold a spear throwing competition. Yikes. It's not the most important one. Alright, so he's won the competition, that's fine. Right, just keep pumping up. Alright, so what's this? Holy Wolf, Pomeroy. Why are you going that way? You know, this is one thing about this game that I sometimes just absolutely cannot stand. Every damn time I'm playing as someone in France or something, the Holy Roman Empire comes for Zealand. Whenever I'm playing as the Dutch, he always goes off gallivanting to the east for some pitiful bit of land that nobody cares about. Just because it's pagan. Ha. Oh well. Yeah, that's to be lustful. I'll see you all next time. Thank you for watching.